Hi everyone, I'm John. The new Toby Aware features on the laptop are able to boost the security, battery life, and productivity through your laptop camera. So make sure your camera is not turned off while using the Toby Aware software. It is normal for the LED camera indicator to stay on while Toby Aware is functioning. Open up the Toby Experience app and click Enable. There are four sections on the app's main screen: Digital Well-being, Power Optimization, Security and Privacy, and Attention Screen Navigation. In Digital Well-being, the screen time shows the total amount of time you've spent in front of the screen. The last break shows how long it has been after you are away from your laptop. Distance to screen shows how far you are from your laptop, and our software will detect the distance by your camera. You can turn this feature off by toggling the on-off switch underneath. The display is one of the most energy-consuming parts on a laptop. The power optimization can dim the screen when you are not in front of the laptop and therefore extend the battery life. You can set when the screen will dim after you turn away from your laptop. On the other hand, the stay awake option will make sure the laptop is awake when you're in front of it, which can be an aid when you're reading something and don't want to touch the keyboard or mouse to avoid the laptop from going to sleep. The options in security and privacy keep your priceless data secure. By turning on the privacy screen, the screen will blur when you are not looking at the screen or away from your laptop. The choice is yours. You can also improve the security further by enabling Continuous ID. Then only you can unlock the dim screen. The peak detection will inform you if someone's behind you. Auto lock windows will put your laptop into a locked state if you are away longer than the set time. You must feel tired of losing track of your mouse pointer when you have an external monitor connected, or too lazy to move the mouse all the way to the other screen, right? Next, I'm going to show you a magic trick. I will move the mouse pointer from the laptop screen to the external screen without touching anything. And voila! The secret is to turn on the warp mouse pointer between screens in the Attention Screen Navigation feature setting when you have an external monitor connected. By turning on the Windows Snap, if you press and hold the left mouse button on the window title bar, then look to another screen, the window will magically shift to where you are looking at. Hope the info today is useful. See you later.